She sits there on her front porch every day at 4 o'clock, waving at the traffic that runs up and down the block. Her face and hands are wrinkled and her gray hair almost shines. Over 50 years have come and gone since she was in her prime. A high school girl in blue jeans stops each Thursday afternoon. They talk about life and love and phases of the moon. She lets the girl try on the gown she's kept for all these years. She talks about when she was young, her old eyes fill with tears. Didn't she really thrill them back in 1924? The young man fell in love with her when she came through the door. Every dance was taken, still they'd ask for just one more. Oh, she stole their hearts away in 1924. She holds a photo album as she rocks there in her chair. Here's the men she almost married, they all look so debonair. She remembers all the faces and the night each one proposed. It makes her feel so young again as her old eyes slowly close. The papers never said much when the old maid passed away. For the man who drove the moving van, it was just another day. The florist never understood when the young girl left the store, just why she sent a wreath that said from the class of 24. Didn't she really thrill them back in 1924? The young men fell in love with her when she came through the door. Every dance was taken, still they'd ask for just one more. Oh, she stole their hearts away in 1924. Didn't she really thrill them back in 1924? The young men fell in love with her when she came through the door. Every dance was taken, still they'd ask for just one more. Oh, she stole their hearts away.